Hi guys, welcome to my channel back. I'm going to talk about today what meditation is all about and which types of meditation is right for you. I mean meditation types, 9 meditation types. Meditation may be an ancient tradition, but it's still practiced in cultures all the world to create a sense of calm and inner harmony. Although the practice has ties to many different religious teachings, meditation is less about faith and more about altering consciousness, finding awareness and achieving peace. These days, with the greater need to in the minds of our busy schedules and demanding lives, meditation is increasing in popularity. Although there isn't a right or wrong way to meditate, it is important to find a practice that meets your needs, and complements your personality. There are 9 popular types of meditation practice: mindfulness meditation, spiritual meditation, focused meditation, movement meditation, mantra meditation, transcendental meditation, progressive meditation, loving kindness meditation, visualization meditation. Not all meditation styles are right for everyone. These practices require different skills and mindsets. How do you know which practice is right for you? It's what feels comfortable and what you feel encouraged to practice, says Mira Dissi, a meditation author and holistic nutritionist. Keep watching to learn more about the different types of meditation and how to get started. 1. Mindfulness meditation. Practice combines concentration with awareness. You may find it helpful to focus on an object or your breath while you observe. Mindfulness meditation. Mindfulness meditation originates from Buddhist teachings and is the most popular meditation technique in the West. In mindfulness meditation, you pay attention to your thoughts as they pass through your mind. You don't judge thoughts or become involved with them. You simply observe and take note of any patterns. Spiritual meditation. Spiritual meditation is used in Eastern religions such as Hinduism and Taoism and the Christian faith. It's similar to prayer in that you reflect on the silence around you and seek a deeper connection with your God and universe. Essential oils are commonly used to heighten in spiritual experience. Popular options include frankincense, myrrh, sage, cedar, sandalwood, palo santo. Spiritual meditation can be practiced at home or in a place of worship. This practice is beneficial for those who thrive in silence and seek spiritual growth. Focused meditation involves concentration using any of the 5 senses. For example, you can focus on something internal like your breath. You can bring in external influences to help focus your attention. Try counting mala beads, listening to a gong, or staring at a candle flame. This practice may be simple in theory, but it can be difficult for beginners to hold their focus for longer than a few minutes at first. If your mind does wander, it's important to come back to the practice and refocus. As the name suggests, this practice is ideal for anyone who requires additional focus in their life. Movement meditation. Although most people think of yoga when they hear movement meditation, this practice may include walking. This practice may include through the woods, gardening, qigong, and other gentle forms of motion. It's an active form of meditation where the moment guides you. Moment meditation is good for people who find peace in action and prefer to let their minds wander. Mantra meditation. Mantra meditation is prominent meditation. Mantra meditation is prominent in many teachings, including Hindu and Buddhist techniques, including Hindu and Buddhist traditions. This type of meditation uses repetitive sound to clear the mind. It can be a word, phrase, or sound, such as the popular Om. It doesn't matter if your mantra is spoken loudly or quietly. After chanting the mantra for some time, you'll be alert, in tune with your environment. This allows you to experience deeper level of awareness. Some people enjoy mantra meditation because they find it easier to focus on a word than on their breath. This is also a good practice for people who don't like silence and enjoy repetition. Transcendental meditation. Transcendental meditation is a popular meditation. Transcendental meditation is a popular type of meditation. This practice has been the subject of numerous studies in the scientific community. It's more customizable than mantra meditation. Using a mantra or series of words that are specific to each practitioner. This practice is for those who like structure and are serious about maintaining a meditation practice. Progressive relaxation, also known as body scan meditation. Progressive relaxation is a practice aimed at reducing tension in the body and promoting relaxation. Oftentimes, this form of meditation involves slowly tightening and relaxing one muscle group at a time throughout the body. In some cases, it may also encourage you to imagine a gentle wave flowing through your body to help release any tension. This form of meditation is often used to relieve stress and unwind before bedtime. Loving kindness meditation. Loving kindness meditation is used to strengthen feelings of compassion, kindness, and acceptance toward one's and other. It typically involves opening the mind to receive love from others and then sending a series of well wishes to loved ones, friends, and all living beings. Because the type of meditation is intended to promote compassion and kindness, it may be ideal for those holding feelings of anger or resentment. Visualization meditation. Visualization meditation is a technique focused on enhancing feelings of relaxation, peace, and calmness, and by visualization positive scenes or image. With this practice, it's important to imagine the scene vividly and use all five senses to add as much detail as possible. Another form of visualization meditation involves imagining yourself succeeding at specific goals, which is intended to increase focus and motivation. Many people use visualization meditation to boost their mood, reduce stress levels, and promote inner peace. How to get started? The easiest way to begin is to sit quietly and focus on your breath. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, can you subscribe, like, and comment? Your comment is very important to me. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.